It's a topic that's been discussed many times in Colorado Springs, recreational marijuana and the tax revenue it could bring to the city.
And now with the city slashing the budget due to COVID-19, some say it's time to revisit that debate. Tonight, a Colorado College professor breaks down what that revenue could look like and how much it could impact the city's budget.
News Channel 13's Chase Golightly joins us live with that and reaction from city leaders. Chase.
Bart, Heather, medical marijuana shops in Colorado Springs bring in $3 million of tax revenue every year. But a professor who's done the math says that if recreational marijuana sales were allowed in the Olympic City, it could possibly quadruple that amount.
$20 million. That's how much money Colorado Springs has to cut from its budget. To make up that money, Colorado College economics professor Neil Rappaport says he may have a solution: recreational marijuana.
A range from $8 million to $17 million, depending on whether you go for the lower rate or the higher rate.
At the high end of Rappaport's estimates, the tax would cover nearly 90% of the budget deficit, 40% even at the low end. And those estimates are based on just 1 year of recreational sales tax.
So the additional tax revenue will mitigate, not solve, but mitigate some of the fiscal challenges that Colorado Springs will encounter.
But Mayor John Southers says it's not worth it. His own experts estimate recreational sales would bring in only $7 million a year. And with the possibility of more virus expenditures down the road, the payoff won't cover it.
That doesn't come close to making up what we think our deficit shortfall is going to be this year.
He says it's a short-sighted solution, one that could jeopardize U.S. Space Command from being headquartered here permanently.
The economic benefit of having U.S. Space Command will grossly exceed $7 million a year.
It's an argument Southers has made multiple times when talking about Space Command and our city's image. But council member Bill Murray says it's not a valid one.
So for the folks who are concerned about marijuana, again, it's 4 miles away.
Murray's talking about Manitou Springs, where recreational marijuana is legal. He says the Springs is missing out on millions of dollars. Money we could use during this pandemic and for decades to come.
Murray says recreational marijuana sales is an issue that should be left up to the voters. However, he doesn't expect it to be on the ballot here anytime soon. Reporting live in Colorado Springs, Chase Golightly, KRDO News Channel 13.